should have stayed. We have located 8 people at the scene with injuries consistent to gunshot wounds. Those 8 were pronounced deceased here at the scene.
I help you not to hurt anymore.
He was firing at in the open, and I immediately ducked down and got scared. It started off in the parking lot, and it went into the building, and then went back into the parking lot.
That the shooter has taken his own life. We don't feel that there is an active threat to the community at this time. It's important to know that emotions are very high here. There are a lot of people, not just officers, but family members who are still arriving.
Flickers, flickers. Who cares when someone